Hi, I'm Leander Baikie. I'm from the Central Labrador community of Northwest River, and I'm here at Tales, Trails, and Tunes. All right, this next song I'm going to play, it's called Trapper's Wife, and my grandmother, Flora Baikie, was born in the early 1800s, and she lived until she was 97. So one day I sat down, I wondered what her life would have been like as a trapper's wife in the early 1800s in early Labrador. So this song is dedicated to my grandmother.
I considered when it was way back then, under light of the northern sky. He lived a trapper's life, she was a trapper's wife. They would do what must be done. The land they lived close to took them through each day as it began. Yeah, life was hard, you had to work or starve to keep the home fires blazing. Unfold, they kept growing old. We must prepare us for each journey. And then came a day, time slipped away, history books reveal us stories about a trapper's life. Was a trapper's wife, they would do what must be done. Life was hard, life was hard. He lived a trapper's life, she was a trapper's wife. Yes, they did what must be done.